So how can testosterone therapy help, doctor, or would this be considered what is known as ED, erectile dysfunction, called impotence, right?
So yeah, so those are two separate issues which commonly get grouped into the same complaint, if you will. And patients come in saying, hey, I have challenges with erectile function, but don't really have challenges with libido. And libido is one thing, erectile dysfunction is the other. What I tell patients is, look, ED has to do with plumbing. ED has to do with circulation. ED has to do with, can the circulation be proper so that your situation can be improved?
There's a difference between someone's desire to perform, and then there's a difference between someone's low performance.
Sure.
Those are two different things that are treated differently. Is that what I'm hearing?
It's the difference between I can and I want to.
So I want you to walk over, if you don't mind now, to the biodigital human, because obviously we're talking about circulation here, doctor.
Exactly.
And that circulation happens inside vessels. So let's pretend.
So correct.
Let's just, for the magic of pretending, this is a vessel inside the male body part.
Okay.
And you know where I'm going.
Okay, so this is a blood vessel in any body part, to be quite honest. So, but this is just an animation that pretty can simply explain what can happen to an artery. So arteries, you know, are structural. This is like, for example, a hose where it's been cut open for the animation purposes. And you can see here how the yellow part is plaque and plaque buildup. So, of course, we have microvascular, small blood vessel circulation, and we have macrovascular circulation. So macrovascular circulation are the big arteries in your heart, in your neck, in your brain, whatever. But microvascular circulation, like commonly we refer to in diabetes, is in the kidney, in the retina, and of course in the penile circulation as well. So imagine if the arteries are really, really, really thin, now we have issues with circulation in really, really thin arteries. And as they start to get occluded, then we have a circulation issue. So popular medications like the little blue pill and et cetera attack these blood vessels, not to get rid of the plaque, by the way, but to improve the vasodilatation and open these arteries up, so therefore circulate and you can solve the erectile dysfunction. But again, that's different from having the desire. Desire may still be there, the circulation may be occluded.